couple minutes into OT. Now the focus goes on Jacksonville quarterback Blaine Gabbert.
Well, I think for the first time in the history of the NFL, we're going to have two possessions in overtime. It's never gone.